Honorable Director is Clifford Lisa Ahmed, sir. My respected principal teacher and all coming guests and my dear friend. Good morning to all of you. Myself, M.D. Atit Alam. My father's name is M.D. Tayyab Hussain. I live in Araria, but I belong to from Mahisatol. I read in class 10 in the Apex Academy. I say some about politics. If will be any mistake, please pardon me and with the golden opportunity. Politics is a extra-dimensional concept. It is a term related affairs of many countries, organizations. We can also call politics as a science of governance. This speech will be helpful for the student, teacher and guest speaker to put a glance over the science of politics to educated students and enthusiasts. We are providing a long speech on politics to understand and the certification curriculum of politics. One must first understand the general concept of politics. Politics is derived from Greek word politika, which means affairs of the cities. The general definitions of politics can be an action by the power holder that lead to national and international relations, effectively result in policy farming within a country or organization. That's all. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
ताली के ताली सबको आकर्षित किया जाएगा। बहुत अच्छा।